Howdy folks, and welcome once more. Let's stick around in Escape from Tarkov single player, as usual. Do not ask where to get this, how to get it working, etc. Today we are playing on the woods. The new woods. I also found out that they added cultists to the game, and they will shiv your ass. However, they only appear at night, so the odds of us actually seeing them are probably pretty low, because I don't think I've actually done a night mission yet. Anyways, we're here. Like I said, woods has been expanded pretty substantially. There are also, like, minefields and shit now that will just straight up kill you. I have no idea where we are. If this is an extract, maybe we can... Oh, there's sharpshooters this way, though. That's great. Yeah, Alright, there's a river, so we're probably on... Alright, we're in the northeast section of the map. I know where we are. Okay. So... Let's see... After... God, I don't even remember controls. What was it? Double tap T? No. R? No. Man. Did I turn off my sight? No, I didn't. Like, What was the key combo to bring up the timer and shit? I know it was like a double tap. Oh, alright. Factory gate relative to us. South end of the map. But I don't think we can use it. ZB014 is locked. Bridge extract and outskirts. So the bridge extract is... Let's see, it would be roughly like that way. But we need 3,000 rubles. And the outskirts, literally the opposite side of the map. So, I expect we're going to die. I'm also playing with Finn's AI mod, which makes the AI, to my understanding, a good bit more dangerous. We're still playing on basic difficulties here. But at the same time, it makes the AI, like, they'll camp and stuff. They'll wait for you. They're better about shooting. They also all have like really good first aid kits in their loot bag that doesn't drop anything when you die, and they are smart enough now to use them, which I'm actually kind of okay with. Doesn't really bug me. I'm curious to see how it changes them, but yeah, I will be surprised if we get out of this alive. What I probably should have done. This is a magazine. No, it's gauges. What I probably should have done. Is... Wait a minute, let me check something. I double tap R. Yeah, we dropped one of our mags back wherever I was mashing buttons. Son of a bitch. I think that was over this way. I was gonna say, I thought I had one fewer magazine in my inventory. Why? Why? I was gonna say as I break my legs, god damn it. Oh, we're off to a good start. What do we got? Fractures? Yep. Broken legs. I'm good at video games, just not this one. Oh, Tarkov, I missed you. We could take painkillers, and that would let me run. We might. Or we can hunt. Which I like that idea better. I do think... Go ahead and hotkey the painkillers. Yeah, our magazine should be over here in the mud somewhere. Is it right here? No. Man. Yeah, let's coke ourselves up. We feel nothing. Alright, there we go. We're good. Yeah, I don't know. It might have gotten hit by a garbage collector and disappeared. I don't know. Suffice it to say, we're starting off well. Regardless, oh yeah, I can't run. We can shuffle quickly though. Seriously, guy. It's not that bad. You can move. There you go. Alright. So it looks like if we head this way, there's like maybe some houses up this way? This map has changed. Wait a bit, we're heading, like, it has expanded to the north. though. Like, this stuff in this direction is all new. I just need to not get, like, horribly lost. Which, I mean, is gonna happen, but... Hey, maybe we'll get lucky and just find rubles to be able to get out of here, and it won't be bad, right? Right? Maybe find a splint, unfuck my other leg, and we'll be able to get out of here, and it won't be bad. Or maybe I'll be wandering around and we'll just get dinged in the head and it'll be game over. I don't know. Okay, yeah, there are houses. Okay, we're not gonna do that. Be careful here. I don't know. I assume that the AI mod, like... Oh. Yeah, since we're using a new version of this, like... Things are in the world now. We've had some bug fixes, which is nice. Random crap will now appear in the world. No. There we go. Sound design in this game is so fucking good. I think it'd be cool if there would be, like, cultists hiding in houses like this where it's dark. That would scare the shit out of you. Because, like, to my understanding, having read a little about them, how they work is they approach you completely silently and will try to stab you. But if you shoot at them, they'll pull guns. So, like, fucking horrifying. What I'm saying is I think it's amazing, and I'm kind of sad that they only appear at night, because they could probably get the drop on me during the day, because I'm a dumbass, but hey. Something there. Is that a can of soda? Tarcola. Alright. It's nice that there's, like, stuff in the world now laying around. I'm curious if we'll be able to find fuel and stuff now. Instead of constantly be looking for it and only be able to find it on the flea market. I feel like... I don't know. Maybe the handgun isn't the best thing to be running around with in here. Like, I could probably have my rifle and set it to fully automatic, and that would probably be better, but, eh. I like having a flashlight. Because we can see things. Oh, seriously? You're gonna have all the clothes there, and you're gonna- frame rate? There we go. Always with the stutter. I don't know. I'm mostly... Like, I'm not butthurt that I broke my legs, because I deserved it. But it mostly annoys me in that it slows us down so much. My hope- Oh, you won't let me take the toilet paper, you bastards. I will have her take the dollary dues. Because that's bullets right there. We have here, diary? Yeah, that's also going in there. Diaries are good money. A keck. Just duct tape. Alright. I still love the off-brand names on things. Like, there's... You can find a car key, and it's not, like, Toyota, it's Yatoya. And it's like, I see what you fuckers are doing. It's wonderful. Like, that's something that I've always liked in video games. I think I've talked about it in the last series, that I always got a kick out of, like, fake product names in, like, Grand Theft Auto games and stuff. Although, in Grand Theft Auto, they tend to be more, like, childish about it, but all the same. Can we? Oh, we can. Let me in. A plex. Like, oh, okay. Like, wait, what? I was confused for a moment. Whoa. Hey, come on now, game. I mean, we're filling our bag, which is nice. We just aren't, we have no way to get out of here, like, in a reasonable span of time. This is gonna be a 45-minute episode of me walking around, and we're gonna get our ass shot off at the very end. I'm calling it now. I don't even know what this is. Oh, it's like a... Okay, I gotcha. Like a cargo container. Sure. I have no idea where we are. Like, I know where I am, but I don't know where I am relative to other things. I need a compass. If I had a compass, this shit would be, like, no problem. But no, we don't get compasses in Tarkov. You can get compasses in Tarkov, but I don't even want to know what you have to do. Actually, get your hands on one. I'm going to take another painkiller. This fucking gimp walking is just for the birds. Shit. Whoa, 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 whoa. 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 Oh, oh, oh! I think I got him. Oh, where did we get winged? Fuckers, like, leave my legs alone! Did we get dinged in the head? No, we're just on painkillers. I thought I heard somebody talking. I think we got him, though. I don't know if there was more than one. But yeah, that was definitely substantially more accurate fire. I'm okay with it. Because normally the bots say... Suka! Oh my god, okay, so there is one over there. You shits. Motherfuck. Christ on a cracker, there's another one. Think. Maybe over there. I'm gonna loot that body so bad. So bad. I think. Oh, I hear fucking voices from over here. I'm gonna go ahead and just reposition here. There's somebody over there. Alright, the AI is definitely. Definitely more competent. We're gonna have to do some factory runs and see just how they behave comparatively. I'm digging it. Oh, back into GIMP mode. Feels like they nerfed the duration on painkillers, maybe. It sucks. And I cannot aim. Shit. We're gonna die. I'm calling it. I just want to loot bodies. I'm a simple man. Seriously now? Where? Where? Oh, I saw you. I saw you, you fucker. I didn't see that one. No eyes on. No eyes out. Oh. Woo! I don't think I have any. I think my other magazine's like empty as well, isn't it? Isn't it? Yeah. Oh, it's time. It's time. The tryhard cannon has been. What the fuck? Is that like a light machine gun? So there's another guy in there. Jesus Christ, this place is crawling with people. It's like four guys? I gotta go in. Our fucking painkillers are gonna wear off. Oh, I fucking hate this. Which, of course, makes it the best thing ever. Make it slow. Door's ajar. lunchbox. Might be upstairs. I don't know. Oh, this is a terrible, terrible idea. We're gonna die.
What the?
We're all terrible. We're just fucking sitting there unloading on each other. Oh, wonderful. Oh man, that was good. Yeah, like look at that. They're actually smart enough to like pull back, and the dude was sitting up there waiting. Oh man, I'm curious to see what these guys are gonna do on Factory now. I am super hyped. Holy shit. Yeah, that's fine. We lost our stuff. Yeah. At least we get free heals. Oh man, I'm excited. This is probably gonna make Factory like super stressful if people are smart enough to like hide and wait. I would love to see them like waiting and camping the exits. Okay, sure. I'm gonna take this. This is all we're gonna bring in with us. I mean, I'm gonna need a weapon, obviously. We have dollary dues. Tentatively enough even to buy a gun. Peacekeeper, you know what I'm here for. I believe it uses these mags. Right. I open this. Yep. Alright. 2 magazine. Not 12. Christ on a cracker. Alright. 9x19. PST, GZH, where's my ammo chart? There's my ammo chart. Yeah, I think these are the decent ones. They're a buck a pop. Oh, how many dollaries? We got 180, and we need 17 times 3. That's 51. Alright. We're good. Let's do this. We are going to see. We have scav runs available to us too. Let's see how the factory is now. I'm hoping that this should theoretically, hopefully, be substantially more harrowing. I hope. Cause yeah, man, if they're gonna do stuff like camp and stuff, oh man. Especially if they're smart enough to like get into side rooms and shit. Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm excited for this. Okay, so where am I? We are in the Undercroft. Joy. Come this way. And get up top. There's somebody like right outside. Oh. Telling you guys, the hand cannon is love. The hand cannon is life. And all of this guy's everything. What the fuck are you wearing, dude? Wait, you're wearing like a I see how you're doing this. Alright. I hate that I'm gonna have to dump this. I should have brought a backpack with me. This thing is like full. Holy shit. Alright. Discard. Can I just like take and wear this? No, we have to identify it. Take this. Give me this. Dude, that dude's a USEC and he tried to kill me. Really? They are behaving like people online. Where they'll just kill you regardless. I dig it. Alright. Time to examine our spoils here. What in the fuck is this? An assault rifle with what looks like a silencer and like some crazy ass scope on it. Alright. Dude had some drank on him. Victuals. I mean, we'll just use these. Tasty fish with our tactical spoon. Have a good drink. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Stop drinking. Put the drink away, you fucking cunt. Oh my god. It drives me insane that you cannot cancel out of animations in this. Just drop the drink and grab your gun. Just drop the drink and grab your gun. Like, yeah, that was some trash, but at the same time, now we know. Like, they will hunt your ass down. I like it. I like it a lot. It is definitely going to be more harrowing. We did get out of there with some goodies. We got a cabin key. The usefulness of which, I guess, is pretty dubious? I don't know. We'll see. So let's bring along some basics here. And this time we're gonna bring a fucking backpack. Alright, let's go ahead, blow some more of my very limited funds. One bullets. I think we're gonna be one shy. Okay. Man, it's weird. Three shy. It's weird having to, like, be afraid of the AI again. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm gonna have to learn how to play all over again, essentially. Which I'm okay with. Like, that's sure. We got used to being able to just, like, run around like a raging jackass, and, like, I was getting too comfortable with that. Like, even playing on hard, like, outside of that lab run at the end of last series. Like, generally speaking, the AI is derpy as fuck. But now the AI is not taking any of our shit. It seems that, like, they spawn in earlier, too, which, alright, I'm okay with that. And they've got different gear now, too. Like, I've never seen that body armor that dude had and stuff. Okay, where are we? We're on the wrong side. We're in a place that I decidedly do not want to be. We are running. We're running. Alright, upstairs. I like that the AI doesn't talk as much either. Like, they seem to have quieted down a lot. They do still talk, but not with nearly the frequency. That fucking Zippo. Yes. Some duct tape, sure. It's not kick, but it'll do. Oh! I like that there's shit just laying around in the world! That's pretty cool! I'm gonna have to get used to that and, like, actually, like, yeah! Like, I'm gonna have to actually, like, look around and shit now. Because I'm sure this stuff isn't, like, guaranteed spawns or anything. Maybe it is, I don't know. It wouldn't surprise me if some of it was. I never thought I'd be afraid to open this door, peek out into this hallway, and yet, here we are. I fucking swear I hear people moving around. In here. We have something else. Lighter. The AC-2. Oh my god. It rustles my jimmies that I can't just hot swap things. It makes sense because you can't in real life, but at the same time, inventory management in my shooter. I say the nay. Whoa. Oh. Did I get him? I think I totally just got that dude. I mean, I totally just got that dude. Easy. GG. Never fucking doubt in my mind. Nope. I don't know where. Oh, I see him. Ooh. Oh no, none of that. I have my hidey hole of safety here. Oh! Fucker's over there on the stairs. I don't know where he got off to. We could just leave, but we've like hardly done it. I hear angry sound effects and it scares me. Man! I'm not used to feeling fear when playing Tarkov. I don't like it. What if that dude's just camping over here waiting for me? Because he was on the stairs. He could... I say, yeah, he could have come down and just like... Oh, no, fucker's camping. Gotcha. You're bleeding, you'll survive. Unless you get dinged in the head by somebody that's like... Take the fucking scab vest. I'm sure it's just got his ammo on it. But we just got another handgun of the exact same type, I think, that we used. Wait a minute. What's that? No. Okay, I wanna... What's that other fucker up there that we killed? This is a dangerous place to go, though. I totally did! Eat shit, fucker! Oh, no. I don't know where I'm taking fire from, but I hate it. Oh, what do you got? Handgun? Shotgun? Not mine. Fancy shades? Why, yes. Yeah, we're getting out of here. We are now to the stage known as Pussy Out, and we're running for the exit. Cause like, we're injured. We're fucked up. I want to use my free healing while we're still alive to take advantage of it. And they need to add spawns in this room for scavs or something, just to camp it so that you can't just, like, run in here willy-nilly and get the fuck out. I wonder how hard it would be to mod that in. And the thing is like, it doesn't have to be a high chance. Just, like, 10%. Enough to make your ass paranoid. Yeah, I dinged that fucker in the head. At 30 meters, with a shitty handgun. I'm good at video games. Okay. We will vendor stuff and then call it, I think. That shotgun we got, it looks like just a pump shotty, so probably nothing too crazy. I suppose I should actually go into my character and get things ready to go. This body armor we'll hold on to. M983. Yeah, same handgun. Except it's got something fancy on it. What is this attachment which you have included? A tactical flashlight. Well, look at you, Mr. Fancy Fucker. Must be nice. Dude, what kind of bullets were you spraying? Luger CCI. Let's see. 9x19 Luger CCI. Those against our armor are basically useless. They're good against class 1. That's about it. So these are dumpster bullets that we're gonna vendor. This guy though. Welcome to the club, friendo. And we got some shades because we're a cool guy. This is extra mag. Is this thing also just full of garbage ammo? No, that's PST's. Are these his extra mags? What am I doing? Yeah, these are his extra mags. Okay, so these are garbage. Okay. We'll take... Take a second one. We have profit all. And we got some money out of that. Rubles, which I'm always thankful for, of course. Euros. A little bit less useful to us. Unload, and I need 5 bullets. Do you sell my blessed shitty rounds? I don't think you do, do you? 9x19? Ah, yeah, you do. Right, just give me, like... Because I'm going to be using these things, like, for forever, so give me 340. Like, these are cheap bullets that I will be using a lot of, so I'm happy to just hoard them. Because, like, these things, like... The mega cannon needs to hit somebody in the face to kill them. Sadly, it can be challenging sometimes. But we're doing okay. We're getting by. Yeah, I'm very excited for this increased difficulty on the AI's part. I think this is gonna be really, really good. Skier, no, mechanic, here we go. Mostly concerned with the dollars here. Blessed rubles. That's, I think, an ammo case. Hey, fence, got anything fun? A mega backpack, what is this? Camelback tri-zip backpack. Container size 30. Big fucking backpack, and it's cheap, too. 37k? Not gonna take it, though. Kalishnikov, an AKS. Fancy AK-74. Man, you know, honestly, I'd be happy with just, like, a key fob or something. Thermal vision module iridium. Key card for the labs. This looks like vests. Airframe chops, no idea. The Tachanka plate. Tetris. Yeah, nothing too fun by the look of things. A physical Bitcoin for 500,000. I think we'd be overpaying by a lot if we were to buy that. Let's see, 545 and 545. Man, fence, you're letting me down a little bit, bro. I gotta say. Nothing that I really care about here. We'll check the keys and see if there's anything good. West wing, east wing, dorm guard, key to the HEP storage station. On shoreline, unlimited uses. Again though, like I don't want to start grabbing a bunch of keys because we don't have the frickin' key fob yet. Also they're expensive and I'm a cheap ass. Therapist. Army crackers. This is all just maps. Which I don't think the woods map has been updated yet in game, actually. Oh shit, we can actually just buy painkillers. Have we always been able to do that? I don't think I remember being able to buy painkillers. That's good though. We can also buy fucking splints, which I need like a fucking million of. Where are we looking otherwise? Because I'm gonna take 2 splints. We're gonna take splints, a bandage. I'm gonna buy some of these. Because we've got, I think, what, 5? 5 slots in our pouch. I grabbed some painkillers, but we have painkillers. Okay, frapper. You don't have any containers. You have the Mosin, which Arcurus swears by and I can't stand, sadly. Set of tools, the ammo case, but this is barter, yeah. Realistically, we're not going to be able to do that in anything resembling a reasonable span of time. And Ragman, you've just got your usual crap. How are we looking, actually? We actually do have a bandage, so splint. Splint. I could get us a better... Best, I suppose. but there's only 8 slots. It's not gonna be that big of an upgrade. I should buy us a helmet. Not much I know. Let's see, AC2, AC3. For 10,000 more. Nah, we'll go with this guy. That's right, I'm a cheap ass. Active headsets, don't care. And baseball caps, and then armbands, which you can probably use to like identify yourself if you're playing in a squad or whatever. Alright, so I mean, we're equipped. It's still handgun runs, but here, let's do this to maybe speed things up a little bit. I definitely need to start getting, not backpacks, but things to manage inventory. But we got to unlock that stuff. It's a process. It's like kind of in part back to the grind here a little bit. That's okay. We'll make it. I'm pretty comfortable in the factory, even though it's dangerous now. But I'm going to go ahead and call it. So as usual, folks, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. And I will see you all next time when the violence continues. Until then.